About people we empower to
want to
learn.
Their votes aren't just thrown out. I believe that the electors themselves
can't just stand around and be like, oh, well, they're uneducated. Oh, well.
It's like, as if the student has to go to therapy because they've been bullied.
The young voters would like the next generation.
Probably don't